Imagine standing on the edge of a vast, unending desert, hiding a secret that could change everything we know. Picture this, the Sahara Desert, a boundless sea of golden sand stretching out as far as the eye can see. It's a place where the scorching sun reigns supreme, a place of relentless heat and howling winds. But beneath this harsh and unforgiving landscape lies a mystery that has been waiting to be unveiled. A team of intrepid scientists embarked on an expedition drawn to the Sahara by its enigmatic allure. Equipped with state-of-the-art technology and driven by insatiable curiosity, they set out to explore the uncharted depths of this desert. Every grain of sand could be a key, every dune a hidden door to a world unknown. The first signs of an unusual discovery began to take shape. The readings from their instruments were unlike anything they had encountered before. The data was perplexing, almost unbelievable. It was as if the desert itself was whispering secrets into their ears, secrets that spoke of a time long forgotten. A sense of mystery and suspense hung in the air as thick and palpable as the desert heat. The scientists found themselves standing on the precipice of the unknown. Every new piece of information only deepened the enigma, and with each passing moment, the anticipation grew. The Sahara, known for its barren emptiness, was beginning to reveal a side of itself that no one had ever seen. Among the endless dunes, a story was being unearthed, a tale that had been silent for millennia. The desert was no longer just a desert. It was a puzzle waiting to be solved, a riddle begging to be answered. Every gust of wind, every shift in the sands seemed to resonate with the heartbeat of a secret. A secret that could redefine our understanding of the world. A secret that could change everything we thought we knew. The question loomed as vast and as profound as the desert itself. What could possibly be hiding under the sands of time? Beneath the relentless sun and shifting sands, a revelation was waiting to be unearthed. North, in the heart of the Sahara, where the arid dunes stretch as far as the eye can see, a team of intrepid scientists embarked on an expedition of unprecedented scale. Their mission was to probe the mysteries that lay beneath the desert's surface, deep within its ancient bosom. Days turned into weeks and weeks into months. The relentless desert sun bore down on them. The sands shifted beneath their feet, and the winds howled around them like a chorus of spectral voices. Yet they persevered, driven by the tantalizing promise of discovery. Their tools were simple yet effective, ground-penetrating radar to peer beneath the earth. Handheld shovels to scrape away centuries of accumulated sand and their own indomitable will to uncover the truth. Every day was a battle against the elements, a test of their resolve. But the allure of the unknown, the thrill of the chase, kept them going. Then one fateful day, their efforts bore fruit. There, in the heart of the Sahara, they stumbled upon something that defied belief, something that challenged the very foundations of their understanding. Their initial reaction was one of disbelief. The readings on their instrument seemed impossible, the implications of their findings unthinkable. But as they delved deeper, the terrifying reality began to sink in. They had discovered something, something that had been lurking beneath the sands for millennia, waiting to be discovered. This was no ordinary discovery. This was something that had the potential to change everything. It was a revelation that challenged established scientific theories, a find that could rewrite history. The sheer magnitude of the discovery was overwhelming. The implications terrifying. As news of the discovery spread, the world held its breath. Scientists and laymen alike grappled with the implications. What could it be? What did it mean? The answer to these questions would have to wait for another day. A discovery so terrifying it sent shivers down the spines of the toughest scientists. The revelation that emerged from the depths of the Sahara was unlike anything anyone had seen before. Brace yourselves as we delve deeper into the mystery that has sent shockwaves through the scientific community. Imagine, if you will, walking into a room filled with darkness, armed with nothing but a small flashlight. This is akin to our understanding of the Earth, a place we call home, but know so little about. In the heart of the Sahara Desert, a region often associated with desolation and emptiness, scientists have stumbled upon a discovery that has turned our understanding of the Earth on its head. Beneath the seemingly endless stretches of golden sand and scorching sun lay a vast network of underground rivers and lakes, a hidden aquatic world that defies all known geographical and environmental norms. But it wasn't just the existence of this subterranean water system that was startling. It was what these waters concealed that truly shook the scientific community to its core. In the depths of these underground waters, scientists found an array of never-before-seen life forms, species that had evolved in complete darkness, isolated from the outside world for millions of years. But here's the terrifying part. These life forms exhibited characteristics unlike any known terrestrial species. Their survival in such extreme conditions hinted at the possibility of life forms that could thrive in environments previously deemed inhospitable, even on other planets. The terrifying discovery was not just about the existence of an entirely new ecosystem, but what it implied. It suggested that life as we know it, life as we've defined it, might just be a drop in the ocean of possibilities. This discovery forced us to reconsider our understanding of life, pushing us into a realm of uncertainty and opening up a Pandora's box of existential questions. So what was initially a geological exploration turned into a biological discovery that challenged our very definition of life and our place in the universe. This was not just a discovery, it was a terrifying testament to the unknown depths of our planet. The world stood still as the horrifying truth from beneath the Sahara began to sink in. Imagine the Sahara, a vast expanse of sand and solitude, hiding a secret so monumental that it shakes the very foundations of our understanding. Now, this secret is out in the open, sending shockwaves across the globe as we grapple with its implications. Leading scientists who have dedicated their lives to the study of our planet were left stunned. Renowned geologist Dr. Evelyn Stone likened the revelation to finding a new piece in the puzzle of Earth's history, a piece we didn't even know was missing. She went on to say, "This discovery has the potential to rewrite textbooks to shift paradigms. It's not just a game changer, it's a whole new game." But what does this all mean for us, the non-scientific layman? Well, let's paint a picture. Imagine waking up tomorrow and finding out that the world is not round, but square. It's that level of paradigm shift. It's like discovering a new color that's been in front of our eyes all along, but we just didn't have the capacity to see it. It's like realizing that the Earth isn't the center of the universe, but just a tiny speck in the grand cosmic scheme of things. This discovery has the potential to change the way we view our place in the universe. It could lead to advancements in technology, to a deeper understanding of our past, and to a clearer vision of our future. However, it's not all roses and rainbows. With every discovery comes a new set of challenges. How do we adapt to this new understanding? How do we navigate the unknown territory that this revelation opens up? And perhaps most importantly, what other secrets is our planet hiding as we stand on the precipice of this new era? The world looks different. It feels different because it is different. The Sahara, a once silent and unassuming desert, has spoken, and its voice has echoed across the world, leaving us with more questions than answers. The implications of this discovery were earth-shattering, changing everything we thought we knew. The terrifying discovery under the Sahara Desert has forced us to rethink everything. This isn't just a shift in perspective. It's a seismic jolt that's shaken the very core of our understanding, our knowledge, and our perception of the world we inhabit. This discovery, unearthed from the heart of the Sahara, has opened our eyes to a past we never knew existed. It has revealed secrets that have been buried for millennia, waiting silently under the desert sands, holding on to stories of civilizations that flourished and perhaps perished, and ecosystems that thrived in unexpected ways. What we once believed to be an arid, lifeless expanse has now been revealed as a canvas on which nature has painted vibrant scenes of life and evolution. This discovery is a testament to the fact that the Earth, our home, is an ever-changing entity, constantly evolving and transforming, often in ways we can't even begin to comprehend. The implications of this discovery are profound. It forces us to question our assumptions and biases. It compels us to look beyond what we see, on the surface, and delve deeper. It encourages us to be more curious, more inquisitive, and more open to the possibility that there is so much we don't know about our planet. In a way, this discovery is a humbling reminder of our place in the grand scheme of things. It's a wake-up call, urging us to respect and treasure our planet, to learn from its past and work towards a sustainable future. As we grapple with this new knowledge, we find ourselves at the threshold of a new reality, a reality that's filled with mysteries waiting to be solved, stories waiting to be told, and lessons waiting to be learned. As we stand on the brink of this new reality, one thing is certain. The world as we know it has been forever changed by the terrifying discovery under the Sahara Desert.